Chinese package as well. I'm working as a consultant in Higher Indians Immigration. I just wanted to congratulate Ms. Nisha as she got work permit for the Canada. So Ms. Nisha, can you please share your experience?
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Nisha. I just got my visa today from Higher Indians for Canada. I'm really happy and excited to share my the biggest news of my life with all of you here today. I actually contacted Higher Indians in the month of March 2018, when one of my friends suggested me to meet them because I was actually really tired and I was looking for somebody because I really wanted to move to Canada, but I was not able to get through a genuine consultant in the market. I met so many consultants who made all those promises, but actually all those promises were fake. They charged money 1 lakh 2 lakh rupees, but nobody actually turned out and gave a visa for Canada. All they could show was rosy images of Canada, but that was not the truth. Only Higher Indians helped me and told me the ground reality. They organized my interview with one of the leading brands in Canada, restaurant chain in Canada. I got selected. Post that, I got my work offer letter, the job offer letter. And Higher Indians, Mr. Iqbal, at every moment helped me, hand-held me and guided me and supported me throughout the process. Post that, I got my PNP approval, that is Provincial Nomination Program for British Columbia. Once I got that, I got my medical request and biometric everything done, and throughout the process I got immense support from the team and Higher Indians, and I'm really happy that finally today I got my visa and I would be flying to Canada really soon, that is 23rd September, hardly 5-7 days from now. And I would suggest everybody to, before you spend out money, if you have a dream to go to Canada, I would request you to please get in touch with Higher Indians. They are the only genuine consultants available in the market. They have so many branches, one in Noida by the name Higher Indians, another in Dubai by the name Key Global Immigrations, and multiple in Punjab and other states. So I would request you to please get in touch with them. They will help you reach there. They will help you achieve your dream if you have a dream to go to Canada. No, they are the only genuine people. They will tell you the reality. They will not make any fake promises. There is a process. If the process is about 6 months, 8 months, they will be upfront and they'll tell you genuinely the process time. So I personally recommend everybody to get in touch with them. They are very genuine. They have impeccable record. I have seen genuine visas. So many of my friends have gone through Higher Indians only in Canada. They are well settled there, working. They have their own houses, cars and everything. I also have a same dream to have. Possess a house, a property and a car, and it's only Higher Indians who have helped me and, you know, achieve first milestone of my dreams. Thank you so much.